gentlemen, and welcome to our spring concert featuring the Wind Ensemble at Robert Morris University. And for those of you who've been to some of our concerts in the past, probably the first time you've ever heard me say a Wind Ensemble at Robert Morris. This is the first year that we've had a concert ensemble, and we're very, very excited about where we're going. In addition to our Wind Ensemble, we have our Sunday Night Jazz Band, we have a Colonial Glee Choir, and we have the Colonial Jazz Band. So we hope that tonight will be an exciting opportunity for you to listen to a diverse program, really showcasing the amazing talent that we have at Robert Morris University. You've heard me say a couple of times, I am so blessed to be teaching at a university where the students play and sing and act and dance because it is truly a passion that they have, not because they're required to, not because it's a grade, not because it's part of their curriculum, but because they love it and they have a passion. So my colleagues and I truly enjoy being with these young people. And we want to thank you, because without our audience tonight, this is just a rehearsal. So thank you very much for being with us and making this a wonderful concert. We opened up our program with the first movement of the Holst E-flat suite. And that is a traditional, what we call a war horse. And most college bands, high school bands play this. Gustav Holst wrote two suites. The kids are already saying to me, can we do the second suite next year? And I'm like, okay. Our next selection that we did, it's called March Time. And I just want to share a little bit about that. When I was a high school band director in North Carolina, I taught in Fayetteville. And many of you know that's the home of Fort Bragg, Hope Air Force Base, and the 82nd Airborne. In our community band, we had many musicians who were retired military musicians. And in honor to them, in addition, in honor of the tradition of the American concert band, we always had march time. And there are three kinds of marches. There is that what we call the dramatic march that has a very slow tempo. Then we have the march that's written at about 120 beats a minute, which is your typical bum, 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 bum. We call that a straight march. And then we have a barn burner or a circus march. Today we did the outer ends. We did that slow, dramatic march with a drum roll right into our circus march. We're going to continue on with a ballad now. It's entitled On a Hymn Song by Philip Bliss. And I hope that you'll enjoy it.
Thank you.
stage swap for the Sunday night jazz band to come up, and there will be a little bit of swapping every time we change ensembles. So just be patient, and we'll be concluding with Jersey Boys.